the small country town of Welcome. One lifelong resident.
Yeah, I'm very well.
And a recent one.
I think you've always said. Pleased to know you, Clyde.
Are about to come face to face with the strange and otherworldly that will take them from the depths of hell to the stars beyond. It begins with a haunting, leading to the discovery of a diary, its contents beyond Clyde's most vivid writer's imagination. However, it is the final chapter in the diary that alludes to the reason behind the haunting.
But you can't desecrate a grave, Clyde. You just can't.
But I have to, Sandy. Otherwise their demon father will haunt the sisters for an eternity, and they'll never be able to cross over. But there is something else in the diary that at first fascinates Clyde, only to quickly become an obsession.
There ain't a pyramid buried inside Tall Hill, Clyde. Come on, man, be reasonable.
But I have to know, Sandy. I just have to know.
Yeah, don't you go on about UFOs, Clyde, because there ain't no such things.
That's what you said about ghosts and demons.